It's a yak. Like, hey, what are you? Kind of feeling like I should go up and around. It's the only part I hate about the north is how mountainy it is. Like, you know, you just gotta go all over the place to get to, like, one area. Okay, whew. We got that. Now, what was it, swing up here? Actually, oh, I can't call the owl. I'll save the owl kills for like the outposts and stuff like that. Which I guess dropping the bombs on it doesn't give you the kill. Doesn't count towards a kill, because I feel like we would have triggered off the 15 kills for sure by now if that was the case, but apparently that is not the case, unfortunately. So it must be just owl strikes is what counts as a kill. Oh, you're one of ours. Yeah, he looked awfully Udom at a glance. Okay. And then wham bam, thank you, ma'am. Come up. Alright, I'm gonna hop off. You find your way up and over. Did you find your... Seriously? You, my friend, are a genius. Let's just move forward. That could have been disastrous. Another location. I mean, location hunting, if we're in the area, we might as well go do it, because it's like a free 200 XP, you know? Like 150 XP, so... Might as well, am I right? I mean, it eats up a little bit of time, but honestly, not that much time. Okay, now we want to come down here for this Windjai bracelet. Back it on up. Sweet, we got a location discovered off that too. There it is. Got another bracelet. That gives us 10 out of 25, so we are snatching up these bracelets, aren't we? Oh, dude, we might as well just go for that stuff, too. Let's go up here for this Dashi hand. I'm not worried about the cave ones right now. The cave ones are annoying. So I'm not really all that concerned about them, but I will go after this one. The ones that don't seem to be in caves, I'll try for. I'll put it that way. I don't know, that's just like one of the annoying things about this game is having to go through all the freaking... Hey! Just saying, this should be a Windjai event. Kind of annoyed it's not, but you guys are welcome. I think I've killed everything they've been fighting here. Okay, there it is. I was like, there's got to be a grapple around here somewhere. You not a grapple? You are a grapple that I can't grapple to from down here, apparently. This one might be annoying to get to. There's another grapple spot right there. Okay. Maybe not as annoying as I originally predicted. Up and over. Alright. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. I'll say, let's not be so gung-ho there, buddy. Gonna get us killed. Climb. Be a little gung-ho. It's not so shit. Oh, I'm bad. I'm hurt. I'm gonna be hurting. Come on. Ooh, okay. These logs on this game are really freaking hard to walk across. Aha! Made it. I know exactly where that rock's at. It's on the tippy tip of this rock. Man, they're making me work for this one. I'll give them that. I will. I'll give them that. But honestly, damn, look at this view. Okay, so that would be death. There is no water to jump off for this one. There is a fast travel point. I guess I'll just use that instead. That'll do, fast travel. Freaking cave one again. We're gonna rest up until dawn anyway, but... No, I don't want that. Mess with my phone. Copying my message instead of trying to send it, because freaking didn't send. Stupid phone. And then I sent the wrong thing to the wrong person. Whatever. Okay, we're out of the cave. Might as well. Let's do it. Let's do it to it. Let's, come on, dude. Hey. Why? I don't know why it does that sometimes. Like, it'll just run off. It's stupid. Hello, Mammoth. Don't mind me. I mean that sincerely. Please do not mind me. Alright. I bet it's up there on that tip top. He can fight the mammoth if he wants to. I'm not gonna stop him. I'm not gonna heal him either when he gets messed up by it. Man, they really put this one up here, didn't they? I'll tell you what though. Just all cloud up here, ain't it? Grab this bracelet, discover, snag, bam. Probably should grab that place too. So bam, 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 bam. Did you get messed up by a mammoth? Did you get messed up by a mammoth? Let's go, bud. Punk. I want to kill him because I know he's going to be wickedly annoying. Dead wolf. Dead wolf bracelet. Of course, I skin the wolf instead. Alright. Got ourselves a bracelet, discovered ourselves a place. Let's just go up and discover another place. Oh, it's up a mountain. Kind of debating whether if this, some of this is worth it or not. It won't be that bad if we've got a nice grapple area. Oh man, that was some parkour right there. That was some real parkour. Do we have... Alright, I'm killing this face, man. Where you at? Getting so sick of you, man. He's just sitting back here like, yeah, you got this, man. I believe in you. There's a grapple place up there. Ah, there it is. Talk about training the mountain, am I right? Doing some rock climbing. I don't know how many parts this freaking trophy hunt's been going, but it's been going a while, hasn't it? I apologize for that, for those of you who don't want to see this, but... Discovered. Rock time. Bam. Yeah, this looks like it's down a bit instead of being up on a mountain face, which is nicer. But it looks like detach. Oh man. Ooh. Okay. Okay, we got this. We got this. So instead he wins the race on these logs. They're actually kind of hard to walk across, if you ask me. Grapple. Where is the rock at? Oh, it's right there. Sweet! Dashi rock is mine. Yes! Yes! Is that 80 collectibles? Is that 80 collectibles? Yes! It is! Sweet! Okay, so collectibles are done. Awesome. So we gotta go capture all the outposts, learn all the skills, 15 owls, 15 hunting traps. Sweet! We are narrowing down the trophy hunt, my friends. We are narrowing it down. So, let's see here. Let me out-zoom here. We got one command... Oh my god. We got the Snow Blood Wolf. We got both of these to do. We got this to do. We got some story missions to do. We also got to go talk about the mammoth. And we got this to do. Okay, so let me just back up here. We've got... It looks like we've got everything up here so far, the command post. So we got boom, 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 boom. These ones I'll leave for later, but we are going to kind of come in and snag up these three. If possible. I don't really have a place that's very close to either one of those, do I? Huh. I do not. I guess what we could do is... I don't know. We don't really have one. I guess the closest one would probably be this. Come on out. Take it. You know, go from here on up is, I guess, it looks like our best option here. But we are going to try to get some trap kills and some owl kills if possible. Preferably, we'll try with the owl first. But sweet, we got the cave done. So we're slowly working our way to finishing up the trophies. And then we'll get right back into the thick of things. Once, like I said, once we do get all the trophies finished up, we'll get right back into the thick of things. None of these I really care that much to do, honestly. But I should probably just get started. If you set a weapon on fire, all subs equip army. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. That one might be nice. But we have tons of animal fat. Double traps. Double shards. Since we're going to be trying with the traps, let's just do the double traps now. And you know what? Since we just have one... at this point, we pretty much have all the good stuff, I think, already unlocked. So I think we could just go and get whatever we get. I'm curious. We need 3, 5, 9, 15, 19, 22, 24, 25, 27, 29, 32, 34, 36. So we need 36 more skill points to finish out doing the skills. And you know what? While we're on our way up, might as well discover that place. It probably wouldn't be a good, it probably wouldn't be a bad idea to try and collect the collectibles when we find them, just because it would kind of go a little bit of a like of a good way for us to get XP and stuff like that. It would be a good way to kind of help speed that process up. But as for right now, I'm going to kill this effing saber tooth before he annoys the crap out of me. That's what I'm talking about. Little punk. I'm kind of curious, though. The XP one might be learn all the skills. That might be the trophy we get after we beat the game. Just because I kind of feel like we might have to do a little bit of grinding to get that 100% finished up. Give me back my spears. I'm getting so sick of the saber tooth. Is that another one? Are you effing kidding me? Gotta sneeze. Getting tired of those guys too. They're annoying. Actually, get those crafted up here. Man, I'll tell you what, these guys are relentless down here, aren't they? All over the place. Ah, I'm stuck. Okay, we got that discovered. Let's go for the outpost now. Which, I think we'll do what we did last time and send the owl in. I say the owl messed these guys up last time. Okay, we're getting pretty close, so I think I'm going to do bounce out. Call you if we need you. Trying to look for a good place to hide. Ooh, almost ran right into a tree right off the bat. Okay.